Every morning, as soon as the sun peeked over the horizon, Zazo would greet Rabia with a cheerful squawk and a dance on his perch. He had a personality to match his bright colors, and his playful chatter filled the cottage with life and laughter. He loved to imitate Rabia's voice, often surprising her with a perfect rendition of her morning greetings.